Who's fucking looking at that?
I don't know. Mine's on my shoulder. This is mine.
I sent it to you.
Where is that? Where is that? I'm ready to leave anyway.
I don't know where the little sister went.
What is happening on
him? I don't know.
This
just disappeared.
I ain't sleep yet.
Me either.
I ain't sleep yet.
He's going to come
over
on the bus. I'd like to
sleep with this.
You staying upstairs, right?
You're
staying
at the hotel?
Yeah, they're at the hotel.
Yes, ma'am.
You better get to go to school with your license. That checks us out. One lady asked me one time at my church, she said, Pastor, why you talk so much in parable? I said, I'm trying to be like Jesus.
That's right. I like that. That's true. And he spoke in, but he spoke in parables because he knew that they wouldn't understand.
As long as you know what you're talking about,
if he spoke in plain,
you know, but they don't know.
That's why. That's true. Because his disciples, Peter and his disciples.
Get that juice out the picture. She got a big jug of Hawaiian punch.
I never looked at it like that. I never thought of it.
If you tell them.
I never thought of that.
Right there.
We're like, where'd they go?
Video.
I'm recording. I'll record. I like to record. Oh, but I have this battery charger right here.
I tell him I'm gonna take him home. Only have one son, you know. My son is out of
the room. And I'm gonna take Eustace home.
Take all of them?
Yeah.
Take a picture of her kid. I'm gonna take it to my
Who?
She's asking.
You take all of them?